The stole racing. Oh, good one from, nice one. Get on it. Put all their time in. Let's see how Hal does it. because this is where the stool drag takes place. We've all spent thousands of hours way up at altitude studying our airplanes, our aerodynamics, and our performance. And how, right there, yeehaw, stool drag racing for the first time. That's right, unlimited warbirds racing at 500 miles an hour, jets, biplanes, and bush wheels, all at Reno this year. Nice job there, Quinter.
That area is for